don't forget to like a comment and a subscribe to this YouTube channel. Okay, this time I want to talk about insurance. Credit insurance. Credit insurance refers some or all of a loan when the borrower is insolvent. Mortgage insurance, the lender guaranteed by the borrower. Mortgage insurance is a form of credit insurance. Although the name credit insurance more often is used to refer to policies that cover other kinds of debit, many credit cards offer payment protection plans, which are a form of credit insurance. Trade credit insurance is business insurance over the account receivable of the insurer. The policy pays the policyholder for cover account receivable if the debtor default on payment. Collateral protection insurance insurance for the primary vehicle held as collateral for loss made by lending institution. Cyber attack insurance. Cyber attack insurance is a business in Illinois insurance but to extend to provide coverage to information from internet-based risk and more generally from risk. And more generally from risk relating to information technology infrastructure, information privacy, information governance, liability, and activities related to other types. Insurance is an insurance that covers a wide range of incidents and perils except those not in the police. Risk insurance is different from police specific insurance that covers loss from only those perils incident in the police. In the car insurance, or risk policy include also the damage caused by the owner, driver. Bloodstock insurance cover individual horse or a number of horse under common ownership. Coverage is typically for mortality as a result of accident, illness, or disease, but may extend to include infertility, in transit loss, veterinary affairs, and prospective law. Business interruption insurance covers the loss of income and the expense insured after a cover period interruption or normal business operation. The finance bus as insurance provides coverage for civilian workers hired by the government to perform contracts outside the United States and Canada. DBA is required for all citizens, U.S. residents, U.S. green card holders, and all employees or subcontractors years on overseas of government contract depending on the country for national must. Also, the also be covered under DBA. This coverage typically include expense related to medical treatment and loss of work as well as disability and death benefits. Next, expatriate insurance provides individual and organization operating outside of their country with protection for automobile property, health, liability, and business pursuit. Here, in plan insurance cover liability where under a contract of hire, the customer is liable to pay for the cost of hire in equipment and for any rental expense due to a plan hire firm such as construction, plant, and machinery. Legal expense insurance cover police for the potential cost of legal action a case in institution or an individual when something happens which triggers the need for legal action. It is known as the event. There are two main types of legal expense insurance: before the event insurance and after the event insurance. Next, livestock insurance is a preferred police provide. For example, commercial or beef farm or fish farm or or any other animal holding. Cover is available for mortality or economic slowdown as a result of accident or disease, but can extend to include the destruction by government order. Media liability insurance is designed to cover professional that engage in film and television production and print against risks as defamation. Nuclear incident insurance covers damage resulting from an incident involving radioactive materials and is rarely available at the national level. See the nuclear exclusion clause and for the status of the price at under the nuclear industry benefit. Oh my god, guys, this is first description about insurance. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this channel, and see you next time. Bye bye, bestie, bestie. Bye. 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 Bye.